Hello everyone. So today we're gonna make a French dressing. That's the man behind the camera. He always said, "Oh, you need to do that, you need to do that." I said, "Okay, let's do it." Okay, so a French dressing is so easy. Little bit of mustard. Not too much. Little bit of vinegar, red wine vinegar. Seasoning. Salt, then a whisk, oil, extra virgin oil. Ah, those balls. There. It's okay. Thank you. Voilà. That should be enough. So to try it, if it tastes good, get a spoon. Because if you put your finger, it's only the oil that's gonna stay on your finger. If you take a spoon, you got everything. Okay, that's it. Then, maybe for this amount of lettuce, I have a bit too much. So I'm gonna pour some back into that. Okay, you can keep it, that we keep it for next time. It depends how many you do, really. I can crush a garlic, just tiny bit to lift up a bit everything. My leaves, mixed leaves. Then me, I like to add a bit of spring onion. Spring onion, you can put a tomato as well. Tomato is nice in a salad. Bit of cucumber. I like to keep the middle. I don't know why people remove it. You give a bit of juice. There. And maybe one radishes to make different color. Traditionally, we take 2 spoons . Job done. Nice and glazed. Lovely. There we go. So vinaigrette, you can do so many different. You don't have to use French mustard. You just put red wine vinegar with a very good extra virgin oil seasoning. That's it. Or you can use a walnut vinegar, any vinegar you like, and it's always gonna be beautiful. I mean, voilà, that's all. Thank you.